I want to show what's going down in that culvert there. So what I'll do is I'll go over to my my view menu, and I'll say Google Street View, and I'll just come in here, click where I want to put my little Google car. It'll drop me right into Google Street View right within the software. Right, and if I zoom in here and I pan around, you can see it's showing me where I'm pointing. Right, so there's where my culvert is located. Right, and can say, well, I want it, you know, it's covered up trees right now, but I say click on the camera button. It takes a picture of that from Google Street View, and it's going to add it to my engineering project. We'll see that here in a minute. Here it is. Click on it. And it says, okay, there it is from Google. And it actually reads the Google car elevation. So the Google car has an elevation associated as well. What direction we're pointing, all that stuff. And I actually was out there maybe 4 or 5 years ago, and I actually took a picture of it. So I'm going to go and add that. So I'll come in here, and I got this culvert crossing in here. I'm going to say OK. Now when it comes in, you see it has a black bullseye. That means it doesn't know where it's at. The green one says I know where it is. So if it comes geo-referenced, it automatically shows up. In this case, it doesn't show up. So I'm going to have to drop it in here. So I'm going to go and just drag this photo, this layer, drop it in over here. And it adds that photo in there, so you can see it. Now you can see it's pointing north because it doesn't know which way to go. So I'm going to unlock that layer. Now right click on this, say edit, graphic edit, and just point that where the camera is pointed. And then I'll just say done, lock that layer now. And now you can see it's mapped up there. So you could theoretically use this for other purposes. For example, you know, when you're out on a project, you want to go and do a preliminary analysis of what's going on that site. So you can kind of pan around there, or if you want, you can just come in here, just grab this, drag it over to a location. So this might be even helpful for your InfoSwim guys. But anyways, you can say, okay, what's happening right there? You can zoom in and say, okay, that's a marker right there for a gas line, it looks like. Right, so you can use this for other purposes besides just HECHMS. You can use it for swim or whatever, for your urban stuff as well. So anyways.